Yo, what's the deal? This your boy C, and today we're gonna react to the boy Byron Messia. Hope I ain't butchering his name, you know what I mean? It's an artist from the islands, and he got a song called Mocha. So we're gonna tune into this song and see what we think about it. Let's get straight into it. Run with the food and the right food will damage. The boy's killing it right now. I'm not positive who Mocha is, but. Look how we outside of travel with the 16. Yeah, I'm fucking with this heavy. I've definitely messed with the vibes, you know what I mean? It's like definitely a vibe. They coming in like goons right there. He said. Man had like a little twitch in the way he was looking left and right. Let me say Mocha. All right. So that was the boy Byron Messia. Mocha. I definitely bang with that track. I definitely play that song in a whip, drive around to it, all that, you know what I mean, vibe. I definitely turn up whenever it come on in the song. It's definitely a hit, so congratulations to him on having that hit and everything. So, you know what I mean? I definitely like the song. I get that song like a 10 out of 10, me personally. Like, because I literally bang with the vibe, you know what I mean? Like, it make me feel like, Jack bees that food, buy me knees that shoes. That it definitely go in. So definitely, if y'all ain't know that song, go definitely tune into that song, ride to that song. It's the boy Byron Messia. Like I say, it's right here. You can go check his music out and everything. He's from the islands. I'm not sure if he's from Jamaica, Trinidad, or whichever island he's exactly from, but I mean, I see that man going heavy and going hard, so I'm finna react to some more of his songs. So with that being said, you know, like my boy Meech be doing, if we like the artist and we like the song, gots to subscribe. So I'm gonna hit that subscribe bell, and let me hit the bell all. So whenever he drop, definitely I'm tuning in to see what this man talking about, cause I fuck with it heavy. You know what I mean? So that's it for Byron Messiah. We give it a 10 out of 10. Make sure y'all check his music out. It's the boy City Youngin. You know what I mean? We're gonna keep this shit rolling. Let's get it.